All right, so here we are again, continuing the carving, using the V gougers, which will help in removing the bulk material up to the clouds and the lighthouse. This is where I start to remove the sky. It's a bit more awkward than the sea, as I have to work around other areas and not just remove it all en masse. Sometimes you just have to turn the piece you're working on upside down to make it easier to carve, which is what I've done here. We'll be right back. this stage I'm starting to refine the details. In normal time this took almost as long as removing all the bulk material. Finish, of which I chose to use Danish oil. If you've enjoyed what you've seen in this two-part series, do please leave a like. If there's anything you think you would have done differently on the carving or a different style, please do let us know in the comments. I'd love to hear what your thoughts are. And if you're feeling brave enough, why not subscribe to my channel for more up-to-date content coming up soon. I am planning on doing a workshop tour, which I think is obligatory, so stay tuned for that. Cheers, catch you later.